Jagerup Sisters here after day three at the Junior World Championships. Tell us a little bit about your day.
We had a really good start of the day when we won the first race. Because we had a really good start and then we tacked on all the shifts upwind, which gave us quite a big lead. And then in the second race, it was a bit harder, a bit more tricky, a bit less wind, and we came eighth. And in the last race, we had to go to the other course, to the 49er course, and we got a sixth. So overall, we were very happy with the day. But it was a tricky day with very shifty wind, and gusty as well. The wind was a lot up and down.
Tell us a little bit about your goals for the regatta here.
Yeah, our goal was mainly to be among the top 10 and get into the medal races. But now we see that we can do much better, so we hope that we can manage to get among the top 5.
Okay, have you ever been in the theater?
No, this will be our first time, yeah.
And what do you think? Are you going to be able to manage the boundaries?
Hopefully, I think we'll watch some old races tonight and then maybe we can prepare our best. Yeah, we definitely have to improve our starts. That looks like what's the main thing.
Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.